split this wig. Cause we about to split this wig. Cause we about to split this wig. Off the rip, I'm gonna be honest with y'all. I am not a barber, okay? Not a barber. I just know how I like my hair to look. So I don't need no professional barbers commenting on my stuff. Talking about she didn't do it right. I don't care about none of that. We just got some cheap clippers. These is Andis clippers. They get the job done. Probably got them from Walmart. I'm pretty confident. I'm pretty sure I got these from Walmart. And then we got some wall liners. These are actually not a bad brand of walls, but these were hand-me-downs. So everything. And then what we're gonna use for our power supply, don't mind my house, is our Jackery 500, Explorer 500.
Yeah.
And so what I do to keep track of what's going on is I have a mirror right here. Got a mirror right here. Right now I got me looking like Fat Albert. Maybe a gay Fat Albert because of the blonde, but we gonna fix all of that. I'm not cutting all my hair off because I'm trying to grow it out. All we're gonna just do a little taper on the side, take a little bit off the back, and we're gonna line her up. That's it. And we might hit these eyebrows. These are really all the guards I use. I use it says blending. It says blending on here. I use that one. I use this number 0. And then I use this number 2. Hopefully all these are showing. Yeah. And then I also use this number 1. Don't really know what order I necessarily use them in. I just know what I like. That's it. I just know what I like. Now we need a comb. Hopefully we got a little comb situation. Oh shoot. We ain't got no comb, y'all. So we're gonna have to use this brush. That's all right. Oh, that's not gonna work. We just gonna see. And I don't want anything to go above my ear. Like the ear is the cutoff. Ear is the cutoff. So what I just like to do, and see, since that's not really cutting anything, damn, we don't have a damn comb. Okay, it'll be fine. So we're gonna just do no guard, open, all the way open. Cause we just gonna come up to about here. Come up to about there. To about there. Pretty much we're coming up to this part of the ear. And I'm damn near ambidextrous. Don't worry about that. I know y'all probably like, did she just switch from her right hand to her left? Yes, I did. Alright. And if we had a comb, normally we would comb it on, you know, yonder like that. But since we don't, we're gonna have to just do what we do. And then we're gonna just come to this line, we're gonna go right above, and really we probably need a zero open instead of a one, because the one is gonna help us bring it together like butt cheeks, you know. One is gonna help this all come together. And then we're just gonna come right up. So we're not going too much above. You know, we cleaned up this line here, and we're just gonna bring it to about right there. Alright, we're gonna just bring it to about right there, okay? Just right there, that's all. Damn, I should have took a picture before this. Whatevs. Yeah, just to the top of the. And. Boom. Alright. So, you see that? That's what we got. That's what we got right there. Just like that, right? Not gonna take long at all, right? Not gonna take. Long at all. So you see, we cut it here, got to here, and then we just need to just blend that. Blend. Same thing here. We got it here, to here, blend that. I ain't gonna lie, this is a little bit more in. I ain't gonna stunt. But we ain't gonna touch it no more. We ain't gonna touch it no more. What we gonna do is, we gonna line her up. We gonna line her up, and then we gonna go from there. And then after we line the front up, we gonna hit the back. We might not even taper the back. We might just line the back up. I don't know. Honestly, because of how this side went a little bit, because I like this, the way this side's looking a little bit more, like, I mean, I'm going to clean that up a little bit more, but this up here, I don't know how we got there, but whatever, we're going to figure it out. I'm a little rusty with cutting my hair, you know, I with the pandemic, I haven't cut it as much, so, you know, a little rusty, you know, where are we going, you know, where are we going that we need the... Where the hell are we going? Alrighty. Don't need voice recognition. Okay, looks a little better with the line on it. I ain't gonna lie, look a little better, look a little better. I still like this side more. Won't lie to you. Didn't go up as high on this side. I went a little bit too high on that side, but that's okay. That's all right, because you know why? Because hair grow back, okay? Hair grows back, all right? And honestly, we wear the twist out look, but you know the sponge look anyway. So we're just gonna hit this a little bit just to make this side match this side just a little bit more. Okay. We're getting a little soft somewhere. Well, first we're gonna do these eyebrows first. So what I like to do, I like to brush them up so we can see the little stragglers. I want to see the ones getting out of order, you know. And you just gonna get them back in line. Do one more brush up. Wish we had a softer brush, but what else? One more brush up. Yeah. I'm just looking in the mirror, looking at myself. Girl, you cute. All right. Then we just have to do the back. We have to line the back up. So, we're going to do that. We're going to do just that. So what we do is,
I ain't gonna lie, it's real difficult to show y'all the back and do the back at the same time. But I'm trying. And this is for y'all. I also have another mirror right here that helps.
And we're not gonna fade the back, because we trying to get this growing situation going. So this is what we have for now. We got the stepdaddy afro. But then we're gonna sponge her up. We're gonna get the final look. Final look is in 2 seconds. So when you don't have a sponge, what you do is get your trusty handy dandy rag here, some water. You're gonna sprinkle a little bit of that water on there. Don't need to be soaking, just damp a little bit, you know? Alright? You're gonna take this and you take your grease of your choice. We got this, because honestly, comment below. Tell me what products to be using, because I'm really trifling when it comes to using products. I use whatever. Vaseline, Vicks Vapor Rub, olive oil. It don't matter. I'm using it all on my head. Johnson & Johnson's. Tell me what I should be using for people with 26Z hair pattern. I ain't got no 4C. Ain't no 4C over here. This is absolutely 26Z. All right? If you don't have 26Z hair, don't comment in the product. I'm lying. Still tell me a product. All right? And then all you do, you just clockwise. Probably do need a little bit more water because my hair is rather dry. So we just go. Yeah, that'll do. All right. And then you clockwise.
Show our client. Ooh, client selfie. Ooh. Yeah, we do see where this side is a little bit higher, but that's okay. Anybody who noticing too hard, they looking too hard. Don't get my business. Yeah. I see you, Asia. Eyebrows on fleek. Ooh.
Hey. DIY, home barbering, all in the van. Brought to you by Andis Body. Now, if y'all enjoyed this video, because it took a lot for me to do this video, okay? If y'all enjoyed this video, please, please, like, comment, subscribe. And then I'll do more videos. I'm for real. I'll do more videos. But yeah, this is how we cut our hair. Tell me what y'all think.